information, no hesitation. Who'd ever thought that forever claim had an expiration date? So shit, I'm guessing it was fake. If worse come to worse, it was fake, but I hope it wasn't. They come a dime a dozen, used to fucking them then ducking, but that wasn't enough for discussion. Hear me telling her I love her, a sucker. I admit that's what I feel like. Spent the month reminiscing about all the nights that we held tight to one another. Took her to meet my mother, my brothers, aunties, and cousins, and my niece too. Love her, but I gotta face it, I'ma force back to the basics. Exhausted from all the chasing, no heartbreak was in the making. Instead of spreading like I was racing, we should've paced it. Now I'm left all alone, cause I got too complacent. I got rid of all of my hoes, I even cut back on my smoke. Yeah, even my niggas said I changed, but it was for the better. I told them I had a dream, I was more and she was Coretta.